Issa Hayat to head of the African Football Confederation, CAF, and Vice President of FIFA has categorically denied allegations and within Sunday Times newspaper that he received gifts and money to support Qatar's bid for the 2022 Soccer World Cup. The newspaper claimed it had obtained millions of documents which showed that Qatari former FIFA executive committee member Mohammed bin Hamman made payments totaling around $5 million for two football officials in return for vote for Qatar.
A statement released by CAF said allegations against Hayatou were fanciful, ridiculous, and formed part of a smear campaign against him. Issa Hayatou has denied the allegations of corruption published by the UK Sunday Times in its edition of 1st June. Mr. Hayatou says he will not allow journalists once again to attack his integrity and reputation. To him, such allegations are meant to discredit not only him as a person, but the whole continent. Hayatou is a member of the International Olympic Committee and was reprimanded by that body in 2011 for receiving 100,000 French francs from FIFA's scandal-ridden former marketing agency, International Sport and Leisure. The IOC accepted that he was not a member of the Olympic movement at the time of the offence in 1995. The 67-year-old former athlete, who has held his post as the head of African football since 1987, was also accused by the Sunday Times of corruption relating to the 2022 World Cup vote. Meanwhile, Qatari organizers of the 2022 World Cup have vehemently denied accusations that their successful bid was corrupt, saying Bin Hammam played no official or unofficial role in the bid. FIFA has referred all questions about the newspaper allegations to the Independent Ethics Committee, led by American lawyer Michael Garcia.